Hey everyone, it's Laura and I've got a super quick workout for you today. It's two exercises and you're gonna run through this circuit three times. The first exercise is a flying lunge with a squat. I'm gonna show you what it looks like. You're only gonna do this five times. Here we go. It looks like this. We're doing a lunge front and back and then squat down. So one, two, three. That's one. One, two, three. That's two. One, two, three. That's three. Four. Last one here. Five. That's only five. All right. Next, we're going to grab weight, either 5 pounds, 8 pounds, 10 pounds, whatever works for you. Yeah, my heart rate's already up. We're going to be doing a row with a back fly, but I want you to pick your back foot up if you can. If not, you can keep it down there on the ground. You're gonna do 10 on the left, 10 on the right. So this is what it looks like. Row and fly, row and fly. All right, you wanna do it with me? Here we go. One, two, three, you got it, come on. Four, five, we're balancing on one leg. Six, seven, eight, yes. Nine, one more here. Woo, keep that balance. 10, switch feet. If you need to, focus on a spot. Let's go. One, two, three, four, woo, five, you got it, six, seven, eight, yes, nine, and 10. Beautiful. All right, that's two exercises. I want you to go back and do the two more circuits for a total of three. I gave you five lunges with a hop, build up to 10 in between. So you're gonna be eventually doing 10, I call them flying lunges, with a squat, and then 10 row back flies on your left leg, 10 row back fly on your right leg. It'll kick